My dear brothers and sisters, today, as we celebrate Vianney Sunday, as the Vice President of the Parish Pastoral Council, I take this opportunity to express our gratitude to God for the gift of our priests. We thank God for Father Anselm, our parish priest, who looks keenly after the parish and all our spiritual needs. We thank God for Fathers Norbert, Ryan, Milton, and Alex, who strive their best to make this parish vibrant and holy, reaching out to the people in need. Dear Fathers, we thank you for ministering to us even during this pandemic. We hope and pray to God that the doors of the church may reopen soon and that we may soon enjoy again our fellowship at the Eucharist. We pray that you may always find strength and grace to live your vocation, and that through the intercession of Saint John Marie Vianney, you may lead many more souls to Christ. Once again, on behalf of the Parish Council and the parishioners, I wish you a very happy feast.
As the Parish SSC Coordinator and on behalf of the entire Steering Committee, I would like to thank Father Anselm for his guidance, support and cooperation that he gives every single time. And I take this opportunity to wish Father Anselm and the entire team of priests a very happy feast.
My name is Parita Barakya and I'm speaking on behalf of A Ward St. Anne's Community. Father God, we thank and praise you for the gift of our spiritual animator, Father Alex, and also our parish team. Thanks for explaining and breaking the word during our meeting. Thank you for the words of appreciation and encouragement that has given the core group the zeal to move forward. Thanking you all, God bless you all.
Hi, this is Daphne, and on behalf of my coordinator, my co-group members and all the family members of B Ward, we'd like to wish each and every priest of Holy Cross Church and our Don Bosco Technical a happy feast. Also, thank you for all the online services that you have started and that makes us feel so connected. We especially like to thank Father Anselm, who is our animator, our spiritual animator. Father, thank you so much because you've been a strong support for the member of our wards. You've always been willing to help whoever is in need, and thank you so much because that means a lot for our ward and for the members of our ward.
Dear Father Anselm, we, the members of St. Catherine's Community, C Ward, come together to express our gratitude for the constant support we receive from you.
Father, you make our meetings very lively with your sense of humor.
We ask our Lord to bless you with grace and strength to work in His vineyard.
Thank you once again, Father. A very happy feast to you and all the other fathers.
Father Anselm, Reverend Father Milton, Reverend Father Alex, Reverend Father Norbert, Reverend Father Ryan Alex. We, the D-Ward community members and the entire D-Ward, would like to wish you all a very happy feast, and may God bless you all with good health and happiness, and may you continue to do the work that you've been doing in the vineyard of the Lord. God bless you all.
Good morning to all the fathers. My name is Kadambari D'Souza and I am the SSC coordinator of Horn Village, Our Lady of Valankanni, Urla. And I wish all the priests a happy feast of St. Marie Vianney, and especially to Father, our spiritual Father Norbert D'Souza, a very happy feast of St. Marie Vianney. And on our behalf of all the animators, we wish you all the best and God bless you all.
Good morning, fathers. Our Lady of Fatima community in Opada wishes all our priests a very happy feast of their patron, St. John Mari Vianney.
We pray that they may always remain faithful to their vocation and sincere to their commitment to serve God and the parish community.
Our special gratitude to Father Milton Gonsalves, our spiritual animator, for his guidance and inspiration.
Wishing all the fathers a very happy feast. Thank you.
Thank you.
The serene, composed Father Mario. Thank you, Father Mario, for being an inspirational animator to the Kulbawa community.
Dear Father Mario, thank you for being not only our spiritual animator, but also our guide, friend, and constant support.
Thank you, Father Mario, for your support and valuable inputs to our core group and the community at large. God bless you with good health and peace.
Father Milton, thank you for dedicating your time, talents, your energy, and your life for your flock.
Thank you, Father Milton, for being a fabulous preacher and for serving the flock so well.
Father Milton, you have been our source of inspiration and knowledge. Thank you for your words of enlightenment.
Dear Father Milton, we are very happy to have you as our spiritual animator. On behalf of all the families, I wish you and all our dear priests a very happy feast.
Good evening, fathers. St. Joseph Community cha tarfe me Father Ryan yanna sanacha hardik shubhechha dete. Father Ryan ye amcha community la bharpur support kartat va velo veli amala margadarshan hi kartat. Tasech सर्व फादरांना सणाच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा.
हॅपी फीस्ट डियर फादर्स.
वेसल्स ऑफ कंपॅशन, चॅनल्स ऑफ लव, सिंबल्स ऑफ सेल्फलेस सर्विस. डियर फादर्स ऑफ होली क्रॉस पॅरिश, वी विश टू थँक यू फॉर ऑल दॅट यू आर. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द गुड समारिटन कम्युनिटी, आय वुड लाईक टू विश ईच वन ऑफ यू अ व्हेरी हॅपी फीस्ट. I would also like to extend wishes to Sister Nevis, our spiritual animator, for all the support that she extends to our community. Thank you.
Father Norbert, you are more than simply a priest. You are a mentor, a guide, and you touch the lives of so many.
Father, you are a multitasker, and we feel very blessed to have you amongst us.
On behalf of the Holy Spirit community, we take the pleasure to wish Father Norbert and also join wishing Father Anselm, Father Milton, Father Ryan and Father Alex a happy feast.
May you all have a fabulous and a blessed day.
A very big thank you to Father Ryan from the Christopher Prakash community for your leadership and the time taken to prepare our meetings. Your holy service to the Lord has touched so many hearts and is an inspiration for many of us. May God bless you on this your feast day with peace and joy. Have a lovely day.
Good morning all, this is Janetta Spinoza from Saints and Community, Assam. On this beautiful occasion, I would like to thank Father Ryan and Father Anselm and all the other priests for helping all the community members unconditionally. Also, I would like to tell you that the preaching and the messages which they give on Sundays are so easy and so beautiful to understand. Thank you so much, priest, for helping us, supporting us at every point of time. Thank you so much once again and wishing you a very happy feast.
Father, you all are the good shepherd of our parish, Holy Cross Parish.
We pray to God to bless the Holy Cross Fathers with good health, happiness and peace of mind.
On behalf of St. Anthony's community Agra Road, I took pleasure in wishing you happy feast, and I am very proud to say that you all are the luckiest batch we have. You all have done a lot for us, especially Father Norbert, who is our spiritual director and guide. You have motivated us and you are inspiration for us. We thank you and pray to God to bless you all.
Lady of Ruth's community, Garden Rose, wishes Father Alex and all fathers of our parish a very happy feast.
We thank Father Alex, our spiritual animator. He is always punctual for our meetings. He gives us insights on God's word. He is jovial and we have a lot of fun discussing and listening to his suggestions.
Happy feast!